Table one was a little bit difficult for me because of the fact that this recruit never shot a rifle before. It does suck because sometimes you do feel uncomfortable in sitting position or kneeling position because of the buttstock in your shoulder. Always know your safety rules, as in treat every weapon as it was loaded, because that's very important. You never want to point your weapon at anything you don't intend to shoot.
This recruit made a safety violation during rifle week and is now recycled in a new platoon and is learning her fundamentals all over again, and in the end, hopefully becoming a Marine.